morning from Alchemy Resources is James Wilson. James, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew.
Good to see you, James. News here, initial results in from your aircore drill program at Karonie. Talk us through the numbers.
Yeah, that's right. We just finished just over a 6,000 metre aircore program, just over 100 holes out at Karonie East. That was targeted via the high-resolution drone magnetics and structural mapping we did last year. And program took a couple of weeks. It was really good with the BozTech guys. They were great drillers. And we got exceptionally good turnaround. I don't think many people believe that we would actually be able to get a couple of week turnaround with the local lab, which is almost unheard of. We did. So very pleased with the result. The results themselves, a smattering of sort of, you know, plus 2 gram results over 4 meter composites of 4 meters at 2.89, 4 meters at 2.15, 4 meters at 1.59. The system at Karonie isn't a high grade system. It sort of averages about, you know, sort of 1.5 to 2 grams mostly. So this is a significant result for us in a relatively green fields area, which is good.
That's what I was going to ask. Give us a bit more detail as far as the geology, the mineralization here.
Yeah, that's right. It's a lot of altered dolerites in this part of the world. And wherever you drill, you get a lot of alteration. You get a lot of sulfides, but it's the structures that are key. And we were targeting these northeastern trending structures, which displace the magnetic highs. And we've got those results on those magnetic highs. So the distance between the current results that we've got and the next sort of historic drilling that was done in the 90s that was ineffective because they couldn't get through the calcrete. So sometimes up to sort of, you know, 600 metres to a kilometre. So you can fit sort of three of the open pit mines at Karonie next door to us in that space. So we see the results as being pretty significant, and we'll definitely be back to be doing some infill there, as well as awaiting the remainder of the results from the program, which are still, you know, sort of 30 or 40% of the results are still outstanding.
Good to get an update. James, thanks very much.
Thanks, Andrew.